So you guys probably already know from the title what this video is going to be, and it is my homemade squishy collection. I am doing a homemade squishy collection video because, one, I have lots of homemade squishies and I would love to show them to you guys what they look like, and two, because my last video was my normal squishy collection video, and I just decided to do a homemade squishy collection video. So yeah, let's get right into the video. Are now probably wondering why I have a picture of a cute little of a little fox, or not picture, a little fox squishmallow, and that is because in my normal squishy collection video I forgot to show this, and I guess it's kind of a squishy. So here I go. If you do not know what these are, they're basically plushies with squishies in them, so they're like slow rising plushies, and this one's super soft. And sorry, I forgot to put in my other video, but yeah, let's get on to the homemade squishy video. So my first really collection video, it's not really a collection because it's not like they don't have tags or anything, but these are my fruits, and I guess you could call them a collection. So I'm making a pineapple, and I'll definitely have that on my update videos, but this one is a strawberry, and the tip is pink. It's not really well cut, so you can see the places where I cut it, so you can't really see on camera, but this part is pink and it goes into a red. Here are the yellow dots on it, and it's not really slow rising, but it is squishy, and it has different colors of green on the top of it, and it does have a bunch of hair from my bean bag from my cats. Definitely defected there. Oh my gosh, that's such a big defect. Okay, moving on. We have this watermelon. This one's a little bit more slow rising, even though it's thin, because I used a lot of paint. But it looks really nice. And I think the seeds are a little bit too thick, but still is a really good squishy. And next is a banana. This one is super dirty, but the coloring's really nice, like that beautiful light green. And this one's a little bit squishy. Okay, next is kind of a series, and like again, so they're pickles, or you can say cucumbers. This one's like the daddy or mommy. And this one's not that slow rising, but it has a really cute face. This one's a little girl, and this one is slow rising. It's gonna take a while to rise. And then, sorry, wrong side. This one is the baby, and this is the first one I made. And this one is super slow rising. You can see that way. Okay, moving on to my next ones. This one is a cotton candy. It's pretty soft, and this part's really slow rising. Cotton candy. Here, let me scoot these back a little bit. Next up, I have these two cake pops. And if you haven't watched my normal squishy video, definitely check that out. I have these mini brown cakes, or one of them is a mini brown cake and the other one's a mini strawberry cake. And these are kind of supposed to go with that. And these ones are super slow rising and soft. Next up, I have this big baguette. This one's really poorly cut, but it is really pretty and squishy, even though it has many defects. So this one's really good. This one here. Okay, next up is this little emoji bun, and I want to put this one in packaging because these are my two squishies in packaging. This mini panda bun. Really thin, and this donut squishy. My packaging is also pretty small, but I think it would fit this one. So give this video a thumbs up if you want me to do that, and I'll definitely do it. Next up, this is one of my first ones. It's made out of a car wash, or no, a cleaning sponge and markers. So you can see it's not really good. It's a half and half bar. Kind of like a creamsicle popsicle, but I think it's pretty cute, so I still have it. Next up is this little cake slice made out of makeup sponge and markers. Coming to my last few squishies, I have this bread. It's supposed to be kind of like the roti toast or Gorilla Kuna. No, it's not called that. I don't really know what that's called. It's not stacks like the ones you put your phone in, but I still think it's really cute. It's pretty squishy for it being so thin. The back's not well cut, but it's still really cute. Next up is this brownie, and this one I made a few days ago. And it's really squishy and it looks super good. Like the little drizzle, kind of like these cake pops drizzle. And this part is really squishy and soft. Next is this. It's a cinnamon bun. I do have a real one of these, and it's so badly painted because this was a different homemade squishy that looked horrible. So I cut it up for many different squishies. I don't really have many of them right now. Or the donut was one of the things I turned it into, and I just added some orange for that. This one is a little macaroon with a face, and this one is also made out of the same materials as this. Not really that squishy, you still like it though. And my last homemade squishy is this Pop-Tart. This one's also made by this material, see? And it's a chocolate Pop-Tart. Super thick paint there. And this part is not painted, but it looks really nice. And if you guys are wondering what foam I use it from this seat cushion thing. And it worked really well. So here's a recap of all my homemade squishies. And yeah, that was today's video.